Hey everybody, Anthony Trucks here, author of Trust Your Hustle, A Life Forged by Fire, and it's a beautiful Wednesday, November 19th, 2014, and I got a cool message for you guys today, like I think I always do. I hope you enjoy them. The message is pretty simple, and it's gonna be tied to a story, the one that's part of my life. You know, I recently wrote a book, and in this book, it was a recount of my life. If you have not got a chance to read this book, I urge you to go buy it. It'll give you a chance to kind of really see who I am. It was a tough one to write, but necessary. The question I get every time that someone reads the book is, did you write this book? And the answer is yes. I mean, I wrote the book, but then I started, you know, getting this question enough, I started wondering, well, why is it that people are asking me if I actually wrote the book? Because realistically, I wrote every single word in this book. And then I started wondering, you know, well, why is it that they think I didn't write it? They think I wasn't good enough to write it? Or, you know, was it something where they felt like it was a bad thing to write? I didn't know. So I started asking people, why are you asking me that question? And they're like, well, you know, sometimes people buy, you know, ghostwriters. They get people who actually can go in, listen to me speak a story like this, and they can write this, you know, the story from whatever it is my story was spoken to them. They can make the words even better than what I could probably put on paper. And I started thinking, like, that's kind of weird. Like, that's one, flattering because it was well written is what I was told. But my thing was, no, I didn't buy a ghostwriter because this was my book. This was my story. This was my effort and my work that needed to be put forth to get this thing done the way I felt my heart needed to be done. And I started thinking, man, like, that can tie directly to a lot of people's lives. Like, your life right now, the way you're leading it, whatever it is you want to do, you know, you have things that must be taken care of on a daily basis, or a big thing you must achieve to get wherever it is you want to go. No matter if it's whatever it is you choose to do, right? That's the story of your life. And the story of your life, you are the author. You are the only one that can put the words the way they need to be written to have the end result the way you want the end result to be. You know, and if you think about how the pages roll on, they're written by you, which means that you are the one that must take the steps, you must take the risk, you must take the choices to have a story be the story that you want it to be. And so I start looking back at that question of, did I write the book? The question really is, for me to other people, to you right now listening, is, are you writing the book of your life? The book that you want your life to be, the one you foresee in the end, whatever the culmination point is, are you writing that book right now? Now, are you taking account of every day that you're putting forth and making sure that it's adding to a good chapter of your life, to have a good ending of your life? Because the truth of it is, no matter how much you want, you can go out and get somebody's help or their insight or whatever may take place, but no one can do the work in your life but you. No one can take the steps, no one can get the job, no one can get the education, nobody can, you know, make the trip, nobody can do the work necessary for the life that you want but you. Because they're too busy doing their own thing. I mean, like, there's people doing their own jobs, their own careers, they're doing their own thing, they're writing the story of their life. Now, they want to help you, but nobody wants to help a person who's not helping themselves. So you write in that book, because the truth of the matter is, no matter how you look at it, you cannot hire a ghostwriter for the story of your life. There's nobody that's gonna come in and basically write the words as beautiful as you can write them for your life. You can get someone to give you some ideas, right? But that story must be written by you. Nobody can ghostwrite that. Nobody can sit in the phone like with an author and listen to the story and write words out for your life. So if you aren't taking hold of that and saying, I must take the action, I must take the steps myself to write these words, to write, make this chapter, to make this entire book the way I want it to end, then what are you doing? Because if you're not doing that, at the end of the story, it's not going to be an ending that you like. It's not going to be an ending that could have been this great thing that you truly are capable of. And so I challenge you to make sure from today forth, not just today and tomorrow and the next day, from today forth, think about every single word you put on the page of your day, because that page will turn into a chapter, and that chapter will be your life's book. What will that story tell? I want you guys to have a great rest of your day, a great rest of the week, a great weekend, and always remember that you can trust your hustle to live an unexpected life.